That's what you call the lonesome boatman, that fella there.
Oh, yes.
He's still up fishing. Oh, look at him fishing there.
Can you zoom in on him?
I've got most of him, yeah. Lonesome boatman, they call him. Do you hear them?
I thought there would have been more fishermen out today. Not taking advantage of the good weather.
Well, I can see the sun on you now. Just walk to the middle of the gable.
Yeah? Can you see me?
Are you in the middle of the gable?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez, I must be on
dead
the...
centre.
I see you now, yeah.
Can you see me?
I think so, yeah. You're waving something.
I'm waving.
All right, so. Just about, I think, yeah.
And are you up at the top?
We are.
Oh, good for you. So listen, the dinner is left ready. All you have to do is just steak or salmon and chips and you'll be sorted, okay?
Okay, so.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. That was them by the house. And there's the lake in the sun.
So hot here, you could hardly. You couldn't sit out.
There was one week that was too hot, wasn't there? We got that. It was ridiculous, and you thought it'd be a lovely year.
Yeah.
I thought spring wouldn't be a bad idea, though. This is as good as some summer.
That's what's wrong with now.
I know.
This is a lovely day.
It'll be foolish. Right? About. Oh, there it's under here. Threw it on, and I went straight through it. Geez, I don't know about that one, what do you think?
No.
Nothing, this corner here needs a lot more.
Who did that happen?
Cabbage.
Oh no! You ate my cabbage! I don't like you anymore. Get over there! Thank you.
very tall, isn't it, in the storm?
Servants' quarters, I'm going to say, in the basement.
Nice little private beach, this. Nice private beach.
Care of your face, Bruton or the dark disgrace of Black Fitzwilliam stand your place, drove you to the fernal grace of the dirty shore, soon the firebrand he'd secure until he met.